latest, what happened? This is the aftermath. Wires, camera broke, a wing broke. This is all bad. The propeller's all bad. The sensor is all bent up. The cool thing about it is they couldn't find it until the next morning. And it was in somebody's balcony, but I didn't know whose balcony it was in. And I was at breakfast, and they delivered it to me. And when they delivered it to me, it was just flapping like this. He handed it to me at the table. He walked and said, "Hey, we found it." And it was looking like this. Lesson learned, man. $1,300. Just went bye-bye. I'm sure it can be fixed, but probably better off buying a whole new one. Guess I'll put her in her casket. Put her in a little casket for now. She's a done deal. Damn. Lesson learned, don't fly your drone off the balcony if the signal is weak and you don't got full control of it. It was at my fingertips. Controller down there, you can see the video.